Hi, I'm Monica Richards from Motomob. We all know that part of the reason Beyonce is Queen B is because she's the queen of being flawless. But you gotta pay to play, and this just proves it. A source close to Beyonce just revealed that, quote, Beyonce puts herself under extreme pressure to look perfect, never leaving the house without her hair and makeup professionally done. And all that maintenance takes money. $1 million worth of money, to be exact. So what exactly does she spend all that moolah on? Apparently, in addition to hair and makeup, a lot of it goes towards a personal spray tan artist, a staff masseuse, that's nice of her, skin products, and treatments like Botox and chemical peels. Let's hope she can write that off. And those treatments can cost Bay up to $1,000 per day. Now it's obvious that $1 million is a lot to spend on beauty each year. I mean, I would if I could, but the bigger question is, does this mean Beyonce is not flawless? This really doesn't take away any of Queen Bee's beauty for me personally, but what do you think? Tweet us how you feel about Beyonce's super expensive beauty regimen at Motomob.